both of us now, who love Christmas the most, without a single who doubt.
Christmas shopping. You heard the mayor. Everyone back to your Christmas shopping. Now hurry along.
I just don't understand. Why won't everyone talk about the Grinch?
Well, you see, Cindy, the Grinch is a who. He's not actually a who. He's more of a what, but is not like Christmas.
My favorite color as well. Bye, Martha. See you tomorrow.
Bye, Grinch.
For some reason that day, he came home from school, and for the first time, he was very excited about Christmas. He started making a special gift for a girl he liked at school.
What would I wear? Come on, Max, let me find something.
kid 6 days.
Thank you.
idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
I know just what to do.
Then he laughed in his throat as he made a quick Santa Claus hat and coat.
With this coat and this hat, I'll look just like Saint Nick.
Thank you.
Then he slithered and slunk with a smile most unpleasant. Around the whole room, he took every present. Pop guns and bicycles, roller skates and drums, checkerboards, tricycles, popcorn and plums. And he stuffed them in bags. Then the Grinch, very nimbly, stuffed all the bags one by one up the chimney.
You're a bad one, Mr. Grinch. You have heard I see your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a secret crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Don't try to bring it to the pool. I think the secret crocodile.
Oh, the disgraceful assembly of the royal courtesy of Grandmother.
I know just what we'll do. Most will hang open for a minute or two. Then all the who's done a hoo-hoo will all cry, boo-hoo! That's a noise.
Grin the Grinch.
That I simply must hear. Maybe Christmas
Mr. Grinch.
What are you doing up here?
I came to see you. No one should be alone on Christmas.
And the minute his heart did feel quite so tight, he stood with his load in the bright morning light.
Carly played
behind the scenes that really make this all work. I really, you have no idea how much I treasure this person who has come into my life